thousands cheered the big beach ball as it dropped on the new year at Pier Park in Panama City Beach.
Happy New Year!
2010 will prove to be an exciting year for locals and visitors to Panama City Beach. Southwest Airlines recently announced it will provide non-stop service to the new airport in Panama City Beach in May 2010. And Southwest was a presenting sponsor of the New Year's Beach Ball Drop, giving away 12 round-trip tickets to lucky guests.
Panama City Beach will be our newest city starting this May, and just the energy here in this market is so exciting, so we are very thrilled to start service.
The 800-pound glowing beach ball was the centerpiece of a full night of festivities, including entertainment from recording artist Vertical Horizon.
It's a good-looking beach ball, I gotta tell you, really good-looking.
And there were plenty of things to keep the kids entertained as Pier Park played host to the largest street festival in the region. Kids and adults were showered with more than 7,000 inflatable beach balls as part of an earlier family beach ball drop.
It felt like a giant...
I got that on camera.
Like spaghetti falling from the sky, giant meatballs.
Tourism officials say the event was a success, attracting record crowds and highlighting everything Panama City Beach has to offer.
Our newest city starting this May, and just the energy here in this market is so exciting, so we are very thrilled to start service.